have lived in the US many years and I have invested in Kenya, and this one is exceptional.
Hi there, my name is George Muteti, Diaspora Senior Sales Manager, Optiven. We are happy to be here at Victory Gardens Phase 3 after a very successful tour in the US. When we were in Maryland, we were referred to a very special guy. His name is Mr. Andolo. He lives in Orlando, in Florida, in the US. And when we talked, he said he'd love to tour our projects. And here with me is Mr. Andolo.
Let me first express my appreciation for meeting you and introducing me to Optiven Projects. And I am extremely impressed. And these are projects that I would highly endorse. I do plan on investing in these projects myself. And so I think it's a worthwhile project to look at. It is a very serene environment from what I can see, very well developed. They're all controlled development projects with lots and lots of amenities and all the comforts that one can expect and experience in diaspora, in the US or any other particularly industrialized countries.
What are the unique value additions you have seen in this project?
They have solar lighted streets, they have a water development projects, so that you never have to run out of water. I've seen well paved roads. There are a lot of trees that are coming up to be mature trees, and so the environment is just lovely looking. I would recommend Optiven to anyone that's interested in investing in real estate, whether you're in the US, whether you're in the UK, whether you're in Florida, my home state. I would absolutely endorse Optiven. One of the things that I'd like to mention is I have lived in the US many years, and I have invested in Kenya, and I have been taken quite a few times, and this one is exceptional, that you will not lose your money to an unscrupulous developer or even a relative. So that's I think that's the comfort level that I have with this organization. I've had a good time over here at Phase 3, and now we're moving on to another project that is a lot more prime in just outside the outskirts of Nairobi. The project we are going to see is called Amani Ridge, and it's in Kiambu County, a rural area outside Nairobi. And that project is absolutely much more prime than what we are looking at in Kitengela.